The NumPy arrange function generates a NumPy array with values that are evenly spaced based on the start and stop intervals specified upon declaration. To use the arrange function, we will create a new script with the NumPy library imported as np. Next, we will declare a new variable numbers and set this equal to np.arrange. For now, let's pass in a single integer, 9, to the function. When we print the data type of the variable numbers to the console using the type function, we see its data type is a NumPy array. If we print the numbers array to the console, the arrange function has created an array with values ranging from 0 to 8 with a step size of 1 in between each value. When we only pass in a single argument to the arrange function, the value is the end value which is not included in the resulting array. The default range for this function starts at 0, which is included, and ends at the value specified as an argument, which is not included. If we add a second argument within the arrange function, the integer 15, the resulting array now uses 9 as the starting value, which is included in the array, and uses 15 as the ending value, which is not included in the array. This array still has the same step size of 1 between each value. To modify the step size of the resulting array, we can add another argument to the arrange function. Let's change the start value to 6 and the end value to 32, and then add the integer 5 after the end value. The resulting array now starts at 6 and increases each value by a step of 5 until 30 is reached. When declaring a step size, it is recommended to use the arrange function with step sizes of integer values. If you wanted to use a step size of a non-integer value, such as 0.5, it is recommended to use numpy.linspace instead of numpy.arrange because results from the arrange function may not be consistent with non-integer step sizes. However, the arrange function allows us to specify a non-integer value as our step size. When the resulting array is printed to the console, we can see the step size has now changed to 0.5. For more Python tutorials, like, share, and subscribe to the PyPros channel.